Amstel Gold Race, it's some one of craziest race in the world, I think, because you never know what can happen. And the tactic was then me or Nicky Sorensen should try in the final on the Kauberg, and I was in the front, so I treated, and then I find that so good group and good wind, and the more important thing is I find good legs and I can bring the victory home. I was really happy to do the attack and to bring the victory not only for me but also for the team Saxo-Tinkoff, because I think it was in the right moment and really important. It's already a long time that I'm riding the SL4. I think the fork and also the frame, it's really nice when you go out of the saddle. It's pretty stiff and you can feel how the bike is going in the front. I like really the helmet because it's very light and open, so your head can take the air and you never sweat too much and you don't feel it really on the head because it's so light. I think Tour, it's a really important race, especially for the team Saxo-Tinkoff, because we have the one of biggest favorite of Tour, it's Alberto, and I won't be ready 100% there to support him in the climbs and all the stages.